How'd it go?
Good.
Yeah, safe and sound or scary or what?
Well, I love electric scooters, so it wouldn't be scary to me.
You what?
I said I love electric scooters, so it wouldn't be scary for me. It was really funny. It made my head hurt, though.
Your
the
head?
Bumps.
The head?
Yeah, my head.
The bumps, like, going over bumps,
yeah,
gave you a headache?
Like, it vibrates a lot. Like,
oh.
Hurts. Yeah. So, well, headache.
You still got your $6, right?
Yeah, I put it in my bag before.
Okay. Yeah, but that Sam's Club is pretty good. If you, like, call it off.
Yeah, it tastes good. It tastes good.
What kind of Mountain Dew do you get?
The watermelon kind.
Oh, watermelon. Okay.
Yeah, it's the newest one out right now.
Yeah, it looks good.
It's really good. And I had to bring this in here because he had to go to work and he doesn't want to leave it.
Oh,
how
nice.
Yes, yeah, almost $600.
Really? That he paid for it, or?
Yeah, he did.
Does he take it to work or something?
Yeah, he does on nice days and stuff, but I guess today he didn't want to.
Yeah,
it goes fast. You can get somewhere across town probably in like 10 minutes. There's like a setting, it's like 1, 2, and 3. 1, you go like slow, 2, medium, and then 3 fast.
And what'd you do?
3.
Thank you. Is it a USB?
No, it has like a little circle input.
Oh. What time do you want to take your break?
It doesn't matter. I'll just like go ride this around or something. It doesn't really matter.
Oh, cool.
What time?
I wish you had a helmet. You probably wouldn't wear it, but I wish you did.
Yeah, I know people, it used to be like ride to, take your bike to school or ride to school day or whatever. And they would always just tell me to wear a helmet, but I didn't wear a helmet.
Yeah.
They even gave me a helmet because they thought I didn't have one. I had one, I just don't.
Yeah, I
don't
figure.
Like and they never really
well,
like.
See if Nike makes helmets.
I'll wear them. That would be cool. But just like the plain black one with the like, little Nike chip.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't really wear them too because also that's when like my hair wasn't like done or anything.
Mm-hmm.
So like it would, my hair would be a little bit too poofy for it, so it would really hurt my chin because I would have to like pull it and stuff. But now I'll wear them.
How did your hair thing go?
Huh?
How'd your hair appointment go?
It was good. My hair hurts.
At the roots?
Yeah. And I need to get this done. I'm getting this done today. Looks kind of
funny.
Should
just straighten it or straight across?
I'll show you a picture of what he does.
Well, it looks pretty. I mean, it looks nice.
Oh, my twist?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm talking about this.
No, I know.
Yeah, I'm getting that done today at 5 o'clock. Gladly.
You want to show me a picture?
Oh, yeah. But yeah, my head hurts a little bit. It didn't hurt as bad as I thought it would.
Does it stop hurting after a while?
Yeah. But, like, I can't put my hair in like a ponytail right now.
It would hurt.
Because, like, she twists them, and then, like, at the roots, you see, like, it's...
Oh, really twisted.
Yeah.
Twisted
so,
tight.
Like, I can't really, like,
mm-hmm.
pull my hair up. Especially these back ones, because she twists them down, so they could, like, stay down.
Mm-hmm.
So I can't really go hurt.
So it is. It's not straight across, but it's slightly arced across.
Right. And yeah.
You have a scar.
Huh?
You have a scar?
Oh yeah, that side right there. Yeah, I went to the other barber on Main Street. He was being really rough on my head.
Oh, okay.
And it made me a scar, but it's gone now.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not going back there because he was being real rough with my skin. I'm going to not my regular barber, but the regular company I go to, like, it's called BD Clips. It's on 4th Street, but we're literally, like, right next to the Irish Bar.
Right next to it on Main or on 4th?
On 4th.
No way.
It's in, like, a little building, a little business building. Kind
right,
of.
Right.
Yeah.
I thought that was an office building or something.
Oh, yeah, it definitely is. They made it into a little barber. It's cool.
Oh, okay.
I used to go in there when I was little. It's weird because they turned it into a barber.
Yeah. Would you want to get the foot soaker going? I'll soak them while you're on your break.
Okay. You want me to start it up right now?
Yeah. And could you dig in the blue bag to see if there's any of this?
Yes.
Because I'd like that on my feet today. But I don't know if this is enough.
If not, I'm pretty sure there's some in the bathroom cabinet.
Oh.
Oh, there's some right here.
Okay. Thank you. I It is 12:04.
I know, I didn't even realize.
No, I mean, just because you never know what time you and I never pay attention, so.
Oh, yeah.
No, you know. Must be strong to get it down the steps.
It's heavy. It's heavier than your walker.
Oh, I bet.
Alright. Time is 12:05.
Okay, see you at 12:20.
started to rain on me a little bit.
Oh, yeah. I think it leaked this time.
Uh-huh. Probably because I actually like filled it up to the max line.
Okay.
That was, I didn't fill it up higher than that.
Mm-hmm. But you know, the air conditioning remote is the white one.
Yeah.
Better than the bathroom.
That's
true. Also, please bother on my feet.
You want me to use like one wipe for each foot? Or
it doesn't matter. You can use as many. We have plenty.
Mm-hmm. much.
I'm gonna put some on my knee. I haven't tried this on my knees yet, I don't think. I just thought I should get some compression socks.
Some compression socks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, some people wear those.
Yeah. Something.
I think my, the doctors gave my grandma some of them one time.
Mm-hmm.
She ain't wearing them. She's stubborn.
Yeah. Does she exist every day in a lot of pain?
Even though she don't admit it, but yeah. Especially because she watches my little cousins. He's kind of special needs, and the other is just a little bit slow.
Right. She get impatient or something?
No. She has, like, ADHD, and I think her learning is slower.
Her learning is what?
Her learning is slower.
Oh, I'm talking about your grandma.
Oh, my grandma?
Mm-hmm.
Well, she does.
Well, if she ever gets
still,
crabby, it's probably because she's in pain.
She does get annoyed with them, but she don't know how to say no. That's her main problem.
Oh, no boundaries?
Yeah. She don't ever say no.
Uh-oh.
She don't have no problem saying no to other people, but to them, it's always she'll watch them even though she don't want to.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like she's their one. She picks them up from school, takes them home, and she takes them to school.
Awesome. I think I'll leave the socks off.
Okay.
But if you don't mind, could you make some garlic bread?
Yeah.
I'll sit in the kitchen.
Okay. How many slices didn't you say like two or three?
I would say three. Well, four and I'll eat one later.
Oh, yeah.
I time ago that people weren't saying or heard those bad smokers. Oh my gosh, she's incomfortable enough to be inside, like, there's
Well, I was making rice. I didn't know I had any left. I have 2 bags. So that'll be my dinner. I'm gonna stop recording and upload.